Welcome back. CES is the largest tech event in the world, and it's back live in Vegas. Even though it's been scaled back slightly due to COVID-19, it isn't stopping thousands of companies from innovating and announcing new products for 2022. Digital lifestyle expert Mario Armstrong gives us a sneak peek into CES 2022. Good morning.
Good morning, Kyrian. So good to be on with you. And you're so right. There's so many brands making a buzz at CES. I partnered with a handful of them to kind of show you some of the latest announcements that's going down from CES.
Great. Well, let's get right into it, Mario. What are a couple of products creating some buzz at the show this year?
I mean, I'll start first with, I mean, we got everything from the home to fun and entertainment. So I'm going to start first with the HP Elite Dragonfly G3. This is a really powerful laptop for business users. It's highly portable, really elegant, premium collaboration features on here, lightweight, under 1 kilograms, 3x2 screen ratio, which means you get much more screen. It's got AI technology in it for audio, which optimizes your voice clarity and reduces background noise. And for video chatting, it's got a 5-megapixel camera with auto framing, which keeps you centered and creates a high quality video chat for all those video calls we still have to do. So that was really big. Also announced at CES is Moen smart faucets with motion control. Now, Kyrian, you gotta check this out. It features a new advanced and touchless technology with more personalization that allows you to choose your water temperature and water flow with a simple swipe. You swipe left for hot, you swipe right for cold, and more hands-free. You don't need to touch it. Everything can be customized within the Smart Water app. Moen will even be launching 2 unique styles without a handle for a sleek and stylish look. And it also has voice activation. So you could even say something like, give me a half cup of cold water, and it would automatically do that for you. So I don't know about you, Kyrian, but that's impressive to me.
Very fancy indeed. Mario, are there any other highlights you have to share with us?
Yeah, a few. Yeah, I got like 3 other things that were really getting a lot of buzz. This is the JBL Pulse 5. I love this. This is a portable speaker, right? It looks gorgeous, but it delivers a truly 360-degree immersive sound experience and a light show going along with it. It's really cool. Sounds great. It's got JBL's original Pro Sound, has built-in LED lights. Partygoers and music lovers are going to be able to create their own light show to complement their favorite songs. And it gets 12 hours of playtime on a single charge. Uh-huh. It's waterproof and dustproof to handle almost any environment. And the Schlage Encode Plus Smart Wi-Fi Deadbolt provides homeowners with a secure way to remotely control access to your home, which is great because it's the first smart lock in North America to support Apple Home Keys so that you can use your iPhone or Apple Watch to simply tap to unlock for ease and convenience. The Schlage Encode Plus Deadbolt can be paired and managed by both the Schlage Home app and the Apple Home app as well. And then lastly, at CES, Sleep Number is introducing the all-new 360 smart bed with a new dynamic bed design and advanced sleep and health monitoring innovations. The smart bed sensors measure temperature, heart rate, breath rate, motion, and more. It can even detect a sleeper's out-of-the-norm events too. For example, if you had a big variation to your heart rate, the 360 smart bed would alert you and give you biometric insights to raise awareness to any health issues you may not otherwise be aware of. So really great innovations happening at CES. All the details are up on our website at bestofces.com.
There we have it. Well, Mario, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Kyrian, I really appreciate you having me on, and Happy New Year to you. Thanks so much.
Absolutely. Same to you. And we will share this interview and the information on our website, ciproud.com.